I think this is the most important tool that we have, and one must understand and use it. The reason being, traditionally, when I came back from England, I saw a lot of people get the patients in their clinic, do fasting sugar, give them breakfast, ask them to take their medications and put their blood sugars 2 hours in the clinic. So understand, the patient is not in his scenario. The patient is not having what he normally has in his life. So the postprandial sugar readings in the clinic may vary if the patient is not taking his actual normal meal that he takes in his own house and his daily activity. So we need something to empower the patient to take readings when they are in their own house. So that's one. Secondly, a diabetic patient may not feel well. You may not feel well if your sugars are high or if your sugars are low. And the only way to find that out is by having a glucometer there. Because it's only when you have a glucometer, you actually have an idea as to, you know, what your blood sugar is, and you can take appropriate action. Because in this COVID times, we do not want low sugars happening. We don't want high sugars happening. We want sugar as close to normal so that the patient can achieve a quality of life that a non-diabetic can. That is the aim for all diabetologists and endocrinologists across India, because we cannot cure diabetes, but we want to defeat diabetes by keeping our blood sugars as normal. And glucometer in that fight, I would say, is the Brahmastra that we have, or is the Amitabh Bachchan against the fight of diabetes today. You see, if it's like shooting in the dark. There is no point if you have limited arrows that you shoot in the dark. You should shoot in the light and try to hit the bullseye. And that's what a structured reading gives us, because the newer glucometers have good accuracy and good precision. So that means if you're going to take 5 readings, they're roughly going to come the same value. That is accuracy and the precision. They're going to come what your blood sugar readings are, as close to that as possible. So we need to have a structured way. So you can do few ways of doing it. It depends upon how much the patient is ready to actually prick himself, because it's a negotiating deal with the patient, as I said, in the driving seat. So you want to negotiate that you do it before and after one meal today, say breakfast today, tomorrow you do it with lunch, day after tomorrow you do it with dinner, so that we have a rough idea as to what is happening with different kinds of meals. That is one. Or you may want, some people like to do 2 days of, you know, 6 readings with every meal before you come to the clinic. It doesn't matter what you use, but what you're trying to do with a structured reading, you're trying to find out whether that specific meal gives a big spike of blood sugar or not. That is the aim, to do a structured reading, and that helps us decide against which meal we ought to adjust our medicines or the diet plan of the patient. So structured reading is far better, because it gives us clarity what we are trying to do with. लोग हमारे पास आके कहते हैं कि सर थोड़ा जरा सा चीनी है हमें, थोड़ा सा शुगर बढ़ा हुआ है, बाकी सब ठीक है. प्लीज टेक दिस वेरी सीरियसली. कुछ थोड़ा सा जरा सा नहीं होता है. या तो आपको डायबिटीज है या आपको डायबिटीज नहीं है. और अगर आपको डायबिटीज है तो लेट्स फाइट अगेंस्ट योर डायबिटीज एंड लेट यू हैव अ गुड क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ दैट यू ट्रूली डिजर्व बिकॉज ऑफ ऑल योर हार्ड वर्क इन योर लाइफ. बिकॉज डायबिटीज इन इंडिया affects not only you, it affects your family, it affects your children, it affects your productivity of life, and it affects the country at large. So let's fight diabetes to get a more productive India. हमें चीनी क्यों कंट्रोल में रखना है? मैं एक आपको सीधा सा एक एग्जांपल देता हूँ. जब भी शुगर आपके बॉडी में बढ़ता है तो वो जाके आपके सारी जो ऑर्गन्स है उसको एक थप्पड़ मारता है. आपकी आंखों को थप्पड़ मारता है, आपको किडनी के थप्पड़ मारता है, आपके हार्ट को थप्पड़ मारता है. अगर एक ही जगह कोई हमें थप्पड़ मारते रहेगा तो वो सूजन हो जाएगी चेहरे पे और वो जगह काम नहीं करेगी. ऐसे ही अगर हमारी डायबिटीज़ और हमारी शुगर की मात्रा शरीर में बढ़ते जाती है तो वो डैमेज करते रहता है हमारे किडनी को, हमारे नसों को, हमारी आँखों को. तो यही हम नहीं चाहते कि वो थप्पड़ हमें पड़े, बिकॉज ये थप्पड़ बहुत भारी पड़ेगा हमें.